Previously on The Climate.
Crime is down and no one wants to take any credit. What is wrong with this picture?
The climate ain't no game, hot dog.
What in God's name did you do here?
The man is trying something. It may be hard to stomach, but it's working.
It's wrong.
He's trying to drive a wedge up in here, man. You can't see it.
I need to get with my brother.
Might be walking into something. What you think about that?
When I say I'm ready, you best believe it.
The climate. WVEW right here in downtown Brattleboro, Vermont. Brattleboro's only non-commercial community radio station that pioneers tirelessly across the nation for low-power non-conglomerate community radio. This is the emotional storm front of rock and romance, better known as The Climate. I'm DJ Zeno Bay, here with my esteemed co-host, DJ Hot Dog. How's it going today, Hot Dog?
It's going pretty good.
I'll say it's going freshy fresh, because we're broadcasting from the rooftops.
That's
here.
That's for sure.
Yeah, let me tell you something, Hot Dog. VEW may have a little problem with us, but we've hacked in that global headquarters to bring you the climate this week.
Oh, yeah.
Stick around for a dramatic build.
A blue-black shade of love sent from above. My hands are tied.
Tell you, Hot Dog, having to hack in from the roof of WVEW World Headquarters, splicing to bring you against all odds and the powers that be the hottest show on community radio. You'd think that might keep us from getting into the features right away.
That's right.
Let me tell you, listeners, not gonna happen.
Not true.
That's how we do here at the Climate. Little Angels and Airwaves is what we rock and rolled with at the beginning.
Oh, yeah.
Hot Dog. Sure. Here's a perfect example of why our listeners might need a certain service brought to them. In the confusion of having to, like, break into the roof, snip cables, splice us in, I bet you didn't even know what we kicked off with this week. That's what I bet.
Yeah, it's true. I have no idea. I was just going crazy up here.
Well, I'll tell you, it's Climate All-Star of the highest caliber, Nancy Griffith with Late Night Grand Hotel.
Say
our listeners were in the same position, you were not knowing what the song was.
That's true.
And let me tell you, if they heard Climate All-Star of the highest caliber, Nancy Griffith, they'd know they need to get their hands on her tracks.
Oh.
What would they do, big guy?
I know what they would do. I've got a backup plan for you, Climate listeners. This is where you can visit our very own interactive MySpace page. That was delicious.
Super delicious.
Yes. www.myspace.com/theclimatezone.
There you'll find updated song histories, bios on your favorite climate DJs, and in the grand tradition of the climate.
Oh, so much more.
Oh, so much more.
That's right, Xeno Bay.
Yeah, now Hot Dog.
Yeah, that's me.
We're on TV now as well.
Oh, yeah.
Despite the rooftop escapades.
Hello, viewers.
So, we've got some viewers that may not fully comprehend the magnitude of how we do things at the Climate.
They don't.
Let's explain, Hot Dog. Yeah. Here at the Climate, every song we play for a reason. That's why it's not an awesome.
Na-na. Na-na-na-na-na.
Then it's probably our solo.
Probably. Or take a listen to the hottest feature. Sizzling,
you can leave your hand on.
Or how about that dramatic build?
Dramatic. You know, Hot Dog, we also recognize that there's some listeners pressed for time. For all them, we give them freshy first tune under 2 minutes. In and out.
Bonus edition. We
also have the sizzling string part of the week.
Sizzling? Yes, here at the climate we stay pretty busy, or some like to say freshy
fresh.
Freshy
fresh. That's what I say.
Timing impeccable as always today, Hot Dog.
That's right.
All right, Hot Dog.
That's me.
On top of the incredible ingenuity that brings you this show today, on top of that, on top of our chiseled jawlines and deep soul flaws, our live performances that we do, our Gad and Boyne expert, Language Estonian, Channel Britannica.
All 10 features.
You know, shenanigans.
Shenanigans.
There's something that brings listeners back more than anything. What do you think it is?
The contests.
Whoa, he got one right, folks.
I knew it. I knew it, Xenobay. I so knew that one.
You so wish.
I so
knew
wish
that, one.
That I knew that one.
Oh, Doug, what are we doing this week there? You can pick anybody in this three-state listening area, and I think from our vantage point, we can see all three states.
I can pretty much see everybody
in the world.
The world.
Do we have right the whole now world in our hands right now? I think we do.
Pretty much we do.
Pretty much.
We actually do.
Yeah, that's literally that's the truth of the matter, folks.
Yeah.
Truth of the matter.
It's true. I'm going to play a song. And I'm going to play a song in slow motion. That's what I'm going to do, yes.
Crazy.
If you know what song
these
I'm playing
listeners
in slow motion, you can win a prize by calling 246-6107.
Kind of like the 107 and the 107.7 that is this station's frequency. That's the number to call if you think you know what Hot Dog's spicing up in slow motion. Better press the button over there. Give us a wrangle ding. We've patched the phone system up here onto the roof from VEW conglomerate headquarters. This huge, huge international corporation hellbent on destroying one little radio show.
That's right.
Well, they underestimated us, Hot Dog.
Mm-hmm.
Underestimated us to a wild degree.
That's very true.
Very true. On top of that,
we're genius masterminds.
People may have underestimated what else we do around this time every week. What do you think that is?
I don't know. What do we do? Do we get naked?
I think we peel it all away.
I think we do, too.
This is the devil in the world outside on the climate.
Tell me your secret, what you desire. I will still be there for you. And tell me you need it. Tell me something you're not. I will still be there for you. Say you believe in all of your lies. Tell me you feel it and don't compromise. Oh no, I will still be there for you. You light in my dreams, light up my skin. You're so far away. You're searching for. Does the love that's around you get you down and kick you to